Good morning. Today we are cold plunging. Those are my mixed emotions about it because it's definitely something mentally challenging but possible. So if it's possible, why not do it? It's been on my goals for so long, since last year, and I didn't get to it. And then it kind of just came to me with Arlene and Christina coming up with the idea, and I'm like, okay, let's do it. How can I say no? But yeah, it's like super early in the morning, that's why I'm whispering. But I'm excited, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. I just wanted to show you guys my like cold plunging outfit because I had a hard time figuring out what to wear for it. People go in bathing suits, people go in like fun costumes, people go in wetsuits, like there's such a range. And I'm like, what do I wear? And it's basically just reminding yourself to work with what you have because it's possible to do it in any clothing that you feel comfortable with going in cold water. Going in cold water. I will say though, I did some research and it says to do loose fitting clothes, and that's what I did. So we're wearing like a black dry fit and some outdoor shorts, and it's kind of like a swimsuit but not really. So this is what I'll be going in the cold water with. And then to leave, we're gonna put on these Nike sweatpants. I was nervous it was gonna be like a little bulky in these sweats. Okay, kind of. Hold on, let me fix them. Got this black suit on, rolling around like I'm ready for a funeral. Then I'm gonna put on this like dry fit kind of activewear thermal thing. And my favorite thing is the holes right here, like it covers my hands. Love that. We're wearing two shades. Oh wait, I might have the matching. I really like these to keep my feet warm. And these pants are perfect for these snow boots. And I have like a whole change of clothes as well in this bag. I have like some furry boots I'm gonna change into after, some lotion, deodorant, socks, and I have a pair of like yoga pants and a sweater, like a crew neck sweater. And I'm also going to wear my big blue jacket over that. And I also bought new XL towels because that's really convenient for cold plunging because your whole body will just be like wrapped in it. So this one's mine and that's Bibi's. I think that's all I'm bringing for clothing wise. I'm trying to think. And I obviously brought a plastic bag for wet clothes after. Oh, I'm missing something actually. I'm gonna go with earmuffs on so that I can show you. Let's see how cute it looks. I'll go this way. I think I'm gonna do it over. Yeah, like right there. Should I? I kind of like when it's like super back. But my bun is like in super good placement today. That's basically everything, guys, for what I'm bringing to my first cold plunge. And my GoPro, obviously. I was thinking of bringing like my Polaroid or something. I still can, but I'm worried it will get like wet because I'm gonna be getting out of the water and stuff. I may leave it in the car and just like document it after. I could bring my 120 too because I have to finish a roll of that. I don't have to, but I want to because it's been a bit. It was like the first snow day we have. I took some pictures. I just get scared of like the, it's not too freezing cold actually, but leaving your cameras or like film in your car when it's so cold out cannot be that great. I actually, I'm sidetracking from the cold plunge, but it's okay. We're here, we're updating, and I love this. I left my, I don't know if this was the reason, but my Olympus, like my OG Olympus, if you know, you know. But this happened like as I was outside. I know I was in the middle of a shot and then it stopped working, like the shutter froze. And I haven't gotten to work since. But I'm gonna put, that's what we're doing, putting my earmuffs. Put it right above my bun. Like, that's cute. That's the worst fit check.
It starts to look funny.
It's not like a cute, cute fit. We have to be warm, but like still cute. Still cute.
I don't know. This was on her vision board last year.
It was. And it never.
Yeah, I literally remember.
Had a house and they went in the hot tub. So they got out, went in the hot tub.
I know people going
but, and I'm like, cool, I want to do that, but I never had any. I'm not going to come by myself.
Oh.